called Magnet's Coil.
I've got to find a way to loosen up, 'cause I'm wound tighter than a magnet's coil. The longer I try to keep my mouth shut, the sooner little brain is gonna boil. And if you turn back just to trip me up, I'll cut you loose and watch you fall. It feels good just to bitch about it and scratch that itch until it bleeds. But I don't really want to lose this. Does it all depend on you? It's always personal between us, but you won't say what's on your mind. If you laugh to see me so defensive, I know I've made another enemy. Nobody wants another mirror on their fears. I guess that's all you are to me. But I don't really want to lose this. And I can play the silent game, 'cause when I talk, the silence falls.